In today's video, we'll be showing you how to set up your web form in Zoho Desk Help Center. Interested? Continue watching this video. And since you're already here, why not watch a couple more? To stay updated with our easy-to-follow Zoho-related tutorials, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon.
One of the most common channels to receive tickets is through Submit Ticket Form in Help Center. If we take a look at the form, we will see the full structure with fields like department, contact name, email, subject, description, and so on. You may want to leave it as it is or change the form so it could match your requirements. To add or to delete certain fields in the web form, you need to go to Ticket Layout Settings. You may note that not all fields listed here are available in the web form, like phone. To make it visible, it is necessary to change Help Center access permission. Click on Settings icon, Edit Properties, and choose if you want the field to be editable for end users, read only, or hidden from them. If I click Editable for End Users and Update, then reload the page, I'll see that the field is already available for being filled in. In order to add a new custom field, drag it from the left menu. Set Properties, click Add, and Save. To delete the field, click on Settings icon and choose Removed Field option. If you remove it from ticket layout completely, but not just hide from end users, it will disappear not only from the form, but from ticket main page itself too. Please note that some system fields cannot be removed at all, like contact name field.
That was a fast and easy tutorial for setting up your web form in the Zoho Desk Help Center. Help us grow our community. Hit like, subscribe, and share this video with people you know. Do you have questions or clarifications? Send them our way at knowhow@customerization.ca.